Yo, what's going on back on board crew? We're back with another one. This week's going to be something different. It's been a while since we've done this. We've done it before. We're in the flashback, testing out the new spray deck, carbon fiber. Oh yeah. So, we're at Greenville Tech. It looks way different since the last time we were here. It's low, because it's race season. So it's time to do some attainment laps. It's probably been like a year since we've done this. So we're gonna see how far up we can paddle upstream. Don't know whether we'll do more than one lap. It'll be the first time the flashbacks went upstream. It's also, like I said, first time trying out this carbon fiber spray deck. But enough of that, let's go ahead and get it back on the water, back on board. Woo! Yo, what's going on, crew? Long-term viewers of the channel remember this spot. It's super cool. It's like a little waterfall kind of running in through the roots and through the rocks, but it's just a cool spot to stop, check out. Can't get out, no trespassing. But enough of that, let's keep on punching up river, back on board. Woo. Yo, what's going on back on board crew? Long-term viewers of the channel will remember this place as well. Alligator Rock. So, keep on punching up. You see the oil pipeline in the distance. All right, here we go. Yo, what's going on back on board crew? So I thought it'd be good to mention, this is only the second time I've ever paddled up this far. Only the third time in the history of me paddling this river have I ever been here. So it's interesting. We've only paddled down this section one time. There's a rapid called 360 Whirly Bird that I've been trying to paddle up for years. And I didn't want to jinx it, but hopefully today's the day. So let's keep on going up. Looks like so far I can get up this too, no problem. All right, back on board. Thank you.
Yo, what's going on, Back on Board crew? Hope y'all enjoyed this week's video. And like I said before in the short this week, we got some awesome stuff on the horizon coming that y'all see in an up and coming video. But enough of that. It was cool getting out in the flashback and going back to 360 Whirly Bird. It's probably been 10 years since the last time I seen and ran that rapid. And this is like the second time I've ever done it in the history of paddling the reedy. But enough of that. I'm going in and hit y'all with this week's quote and get out of here. Believe you can, and that you're halfway there. Back on board. You.